The Bauhaus is the affectionate name for the Harbour Christian Counselling Society, which started at the end of the 1990s. And a few Christians from the town got together and thought that there was a great need for a service for people of the town of Market Harbour and the surrounding area. So we looked at the feasibility, and under the umbrella of the Church Together, we were able to rent a house in Market Harbour, and then we started. There are a handful of us. The name Bauer comes from one of the original members, the husband. He sadly died of cancer before we were able to get going, but we thought it was a fitting tribute to him to call the house the Bauer House. We opened the doors and went off and got trained properly so that we'd be professional. We sat and waited, and gradually people started to hear about us and came along. 18 years later, last year we saw 3,000. We had 3,000 counselling hours. We have, the idea was that it would be open to all, that it would be free, no charge whatsoever, and that it would be a safe place for people to come to. We have over 30 volunteer counsellors. We have over 30 support workers who are our first line of defence, as we call it. They man the phones, they welcome people, give them cups of tea and filing, and generally keep us in order. The counsellors are varied. We have student counsellors. We have varied expertise. And we look at the whole gamut of issues. Referrals are mainly from the doctor's surgery. Over 50% of those that came in April were from the doctor's surgery and the mental health team. Excuse me. It costs £52,000 per year to run the house. As I said, we don't charge, but we do ask for donations. We do have friends at the Bauer House that donate, and we do also have generous donations from organisations. So on behalf of the Bauer House, with my heartfelt thanks to St Wilfrid Lodge in Market Harbour and also the Masonic Charities Association, who is very generous.